I flew down to New Orleans in the month of June. I flew down to New Orleans in the month of June. We had plenty of downpours and a little sunshine too. Rode into the corner on a hot muggy day, and we shared a local bus stop with a homeless who couldn't pay. But to our delight, the streetcar got us there right away. We ate hot feeling gumbo and a muffin letter too. And it was only bested by the Pimm's Cup Brew. We visited Lake Pontchartrain, where the water ain't so blue, but they had pretty balloons and a kite board or two. We drove across the lake and had dinner with a coon or two. Had dinner at Katie's, shared some oysters and cake. We ate at the Mexican Slipper and rode my bike on the lake. Took a long, long with my grand dog all the while biting my leg. Yeah. I said we went down to New Orleans in the month of June. Yeah, yeah, we went down to New Orleans in the month of June. We had fun with the family and ate a lot of good food too. That's all, folks.